I'm quite nervous about performing this song because it's quite vulnerable. It's how I feel. I'm going to try my best and try and bring across a message and hope that people like it and relate to it.
Yo, what's up, Kelly?
Hi.
How you doing, sweetie?
I'm all right. I'm nervous. This is cool, though.
Nerves are a good thing. All these people are behind you, aren't you? Please introduce yourself.
So, hi, my name's Kellimarie. I'm 17 and I'm from Coventry.
What are you going to sing for us tonight, Kelly?
I thought about it and I said that if I left the competition today, then what would have I achieved? I've got a message to this song, and this is for anyone out there that feels insecure like I do sometimes.
Sing it with all your heart, girl. All right?
Thank you.
She's a special one.
That's my girl.
There's a boy who said he liked me, but I don't even like myself. 'Cause I see everybody and I wanna be someone else. But every day is different, a new part of me comes out. But my confidence feels distant and never floats about. And all the girls get noticed, but even if I scream and shout, I never do. Oh. So if you feel like me,
can I tell you something?
Sure.
You are not alone anymore. It's hard, you know, to share your true feelings and feel like, what are people gonna think? But it's through our imperfections and it's through our flaws that really connect us all and make us realize we're all more alike and the same than we realize, right?
Yeah.
I love you, Kelly.
Carla wrote a song with me and Johnny Cole for Beyonce, Running. Yeah. But yeah. I can assure you now, Carla, if Beyonce hears this, she would feel like her.
Beyonce, like, everybody would feel like you, but me personally, I'm for the real girl crew over here, and you need to sit on that bench with all the real girls in the audience.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, it was bloody brilliant.
Thank you.
I'll tell you why it was bloody brilliant, because the song is a killer. Absolute killer song.
Thank you.
It was current, cool, relevant, important, everything we're looking for, Kelly. So let me be the first to say yes.
You have amazing artistry, so it is a flat-out yes from me.
Thank you.
I know you're a
force to be reckoned with, and we're just starting with you. It's an absolute yes from me.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Go and take a seat
over
there.
Thank you so much.